These behaviors keep our whales active and engaged. SeaWorld's killer whales have inspired generations to care for their natural environment, and we're excited to share their story with all of you here today.
Killer whales are the ocean's top predator. They use cooperation and communication, not just size and strength, to take their place at the top of the ocean's breadth. At the bottom are small animals, like krill. At the top, the apex predator, the killer whale. Killer whales are as big as a bus, faster than an Olympic swimmer.
Joining me down here to be our leader in my game of call leaders, my new friend Olivia. That means that Trua and all of you guys are our followers. So the left side of the stadium, stand up for me. And when I say 1, 2, 3, go, put 2 hands in the air and give a nice big wave. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. And she's got it. Well done, Olivia. Give yourselves a big round of applause as well. You guys did great. You guys can all take a seat again. You may have noticed that Trua was paying very close attention to you all. Killer whales are very curious animals, and they're often seen spy hopping or jumping completely out of the water, which we're going to get to see here in just a moment on the right-hand side. That means my right side of the stadium, stand up for me. My new friend Robert over here is going to be our leader, and we are going to ask for high-energy behavior. So everyone else, 2 fingers out in front of you, and throw them over your left shoulder on the count of 3. Ready? 1, 2, 3. That's a nice hand signal, Robert. All right, get nice and closer and keep your eyes on that killer whale. It's very important to keep your eyes on the whale, because sometimes when they breach, they come up and out of the water. And when that happens, there comes a big splash. In the wild, their diets are dependent on where they live and the time of year. Unfortunately, overfishing, pollution, and other factors are having a serious impact on some killer whale populations.
Killer whales are impressive animals, and it's pretty obvious why they're the top predator in the ocean. That means killer whales are invincible, right?
Killer whales depend on a plentiful food source and a clean environment. They're completely dominant, yet completely dependent.
When it comes down to it, killer whales are not the most powerful animal in the ocean.
Together.